Alright, we're gonna attack it. I think Paul's driving the other one, Lucky. It's kinda cool, you can see the scanner light through the hood. Saying the other car is actually a better Mustang. Yeah.
Yeah, you could be a little harsher with the other one than this one. This one's a little more ginger.
How is it to drive on the wheels? They're really wide, right?
Yeah, no, you don't really notice anything. So many cars today have such big rims and tires. That's not really the issue. It's just the airbag front suspension's kind of rough.
I don't know. You can shift one leg. There
we go.
Watch the stick shift.
Oh, yeah.
Not the stick, but. 2,000 and 3,000. Because she's cramped in the middle here.
Run!
Yeah, see if you can see Sue. She's really cramped.
I'm using my head to hold me in place.
Your two remaining viewers on the forum are him and Weasel. The guys in the UK are the only ones left up.
Yeah.
Nice.
You can tell live right now.
Yeah. No, well, the guys I have me.
Are you live streaming them?
Yeah. Just thought it'd be fun to show them the car. It's funny that they say there's only two, but yet it says four to me. Does the stuff in the light in the back still light up, or is it just?
No.
Not.
I mean, I'm sure there are ways to make it light.
Yeah. Not your thing. For an attack kit, it's very quiet. Where's its orb?
I'm not sure. I'm sure NBC took it out because it was probably a pretty high tech.
Well, they take them out when they store them because they said that the light would hit it and actually burn holes in the seats.
Well, the other car has a dome in it, but I don't know how much it's going to fit behind
it. I think it's just a glass.
Yeah, it's just prop.
Yeah.
It's all CG as well. No, no. No, it's probably for the best. Things you do for your shot, Sue.
Yeah.
Do you know if this is the one that was in San Diego? I guess it's hard to know that.
Most likely.
Sorry, I keep asking the most obscure questions.
No, it's just, I was actually down at Comic-Con when they brought it, but I don't know which of the two they grabbed.
They all had the Lambo doors?
Yeah, the one we had Lambos.
It all had something in the back that weird.
Yeah, the other stunt may have it,
There's a Mustang in the mesh up there. Yeah, that's it. The power port right there. That's it. You'd always see that, like, whenever they take a shot. With the globe, it was like, power port. A little rough.
Well, right now it's just cardboard.
Oh, is it? No, it was silver.
Oh, I didn't see that one. Last one I saw was the cardboard. And painted silver.
Oh, it was silver painted?
Yeah.
Alright. Sorry, Towerm, if I just insulted you with stuff. There's a lot of lights in Vegas. You can't really open it. No, I don't think it does either.
Not to mention the front seat.
That's your hand. But he's reaching up to do something.
No, I was reaching up to hold myself. Here's the turbo boost.
Yeah.